Mediasite is the university's standardized streaming media system that provides either public or private access to video and audio content. Now let's look at how Mediasite integrates into Canvas to make your course content more engaging for students. One of the great things about using Mediasite in Canvas is that Mediasite is enabled by default and no setup is needed. The links can already be found within your course. For the sake of clarity, it is important to note the difference between My Mediasite and Mediasite videos. My Mediasite is the home for all your content and is accessed from within your course. This portal keeps all of your videos organized, secure, and manageable. Mediasite videos is where students will be able to access the content you make available to them for your course. If it happens that you do not see the My Mediasite or Mediasite video links from within your course, you may need to manually enable them. To do this, first navigate to your Canvas course. Then, click Settings in the lower left-hand side of your screen on your menu. Select Navigation from the menu at the top. You will then scroll down to the section titled, Drag Items Here to hide them from students. There, you will see My Mediasite and Mediasite videos. To enable these links, drag them one at a time into the course navigation. Finally, click the Save button at the bottom to finalize these changes. The My Mediasite and Mediasite videos can now be found as links in your course. Keep in mind, if you have not used Mediasite for this course before, your videos catalog may be empty, and you may need to authorize the My Mediasite tool. This can be done by selecting the blue Authorize button when prompted. For more help, please contact the Office for Academic Innovation at aihelp@tamu.edu or at 979-458-3417.